This was the former Continental Steel site that employed thousands and thousands of people in Kokomo for generations. Went out of business in 1986. After it closed for years, it stood here rusting, decaying.
The 183-acre Continental Steel Superfund site in Kokomo, Indiana, made metal products from scrap steel. When the company went bankrupt in 1986, it left the property contaminated with chemicals, including solvents and lead. In 1989, EPA added the site to the National Priorities List. EPA, the state, the community, and local developers started working to return portions of the site to productive use.
In 2001, we awarded them $100,000. The city of Kokomo hired consultants to get input from the local community on what they would like the site to look like in the future.
EPA worked with the city of Kokomo on reuse plans for the site, which included a stormwater runoff retention pond and recreation facilities. The centerpiece of the reuse project is a 27-acre solar farm.
Once somebody lives next to a Superfund site, property values come down. Once we reuse the Superfund site, property values go back up. After we're done with the cleanup, we show them that this site can be put back into productive reuse and the environment can be protected.
This is really what the EPA is about, taking contaminated piece of properties, turn it into a property that's being used and it's beneficial to the local community.
Everybody, I really appreciate it.
Cleanup of soil and sediments has been completed. However, groundwater cleanup is still ongoing.